that we are independent and have the rights to do things according to our wish. But the sad fact is that our action depends on the permission of the societal norms. Hello everyone, I'm Shruti, third year EC student of Sri Manakala Vinayagar Engineering College, and I have taken the topic, what is normal is decided by the society we live in. Well, how exactly do we define normal? Normal is something that is done by the majority of the population. A child scores about 95% mark in his 10th standard and is passionate about taking up journalism. Or he's a wonderful artist and wants to take up that as a career. But he's forced to take up science just because his mother thinks about what the society will think about her child. And he ends up following the path taken by the majority in the population. There are so many people out there who have a passion, but knowingly or unknowingly, we are all falling into this trap where we are afraid to listen to our heart just because the society does not consider it normal. And what's normal is decided by the society we live in. We are all imperfect, and we all should learn to embrace this imperfection because that's what stands out. We all want to try something different, something out of the box. But there is some force that's trying to pull us down, and that force is the society. There's a boy who loves to cook and wants to take it up as a profession, but is afraid to do that just because boys don't normally cook. There's an overweight girl who wants to dance, who is an excellent dancer, but is scared to get on stage just because dancers are not usually overweight. Why does this happen? Why do we often worry about what the society will think about us? Because no matter if you are rich or poor, thin or fat, dark or fair, the society will always find a way to talk about you. And you can't always stop them. Remember, it's your life. It's up to you to make it happy. You have to live it the way you want to live it. It's okay if you're not normal, because the difference is, that's what makes you one of a kind. That's what makes you unique. Thank you.